This one's going to run a little bit longer because I just want to truly savour the gloriousness of the sentence I am about to utter. Nicolas Cage outbid Leonardo DiCaprio for a dinosaur skull that may have been stolen. When they make a movie of that, I want Nicolas Cage not only to play Nicolas Cage, I want him to also play Leonardo DiCaprio, and ideally the dinosaur.